You're like the sun. Who am I to think how it'd be if you were mine? I've been walking with my shades on for so long. I can't seem to get them back on.
What's up, guys? How are you? I hope you're good. So, we are on our way to Mexico. We are featuring another nice video for you guys. We are having our friend on the channel today, Mr. Corner Bruce. He's actually my barber as well. And you must please let this guy know that he should cut my hair because it's been a while. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed the last video we made. It was quite a fun one, and we are excited to show you guys more of those videos as time progresses. So today is another feature on a beautiful Nissan. This video was actually requested by one of our subscribers. I'll try to put his comment in this video. So yeah, guys, let's go.
Oi.
Yeah, guys, we just came to the shop quickly. I want to buy some suckers for the woman that you want to eat. Guys, I don't know which one to choose. Probably white almond. I'm not sure, but yeah, let's see if it's the one. And this guy is jumping the queues, guys. He doesn't want to stand in queues. I don't know what they are. The main man, the main dog. Kono.
Yes,
what's up, brother?
Nice. All right. Yeah.
Hi, lekker, lekker. Are you excited for today?
Ja, nee, baie jare, ek dink.
Nou?
Ek dink gaat, kan ek sê. Hulle gaat die unexpected kruisie nie.
Nou?
Ja, nee, hy kan ervan niet. Die 1.3 ton.
Die boot?
Wat daar is, die skop. The great white. Sal gulle wat daar is. Hulle sal nooit die kar was.
Awee, awee, awee. Alright, laat ons geloop. Stay luck. I ran up a check, I might do it again. Enemies close, have me thinking they're friends. 10 toes down, I'll be free until the end. Crib outside the city, I don't feel safe in my hands. Took so many yells, I'm just waiting for the wins. I'm in debt to no one but the one who took my sins. I do it for real, there's no reason to pretend. If I do it once, I do it again. Add it up, add it up. Bankroll, bankroll. Euro, euro. Peso, peso. Add it up, add it up. I'm just doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what? What is up, guys? Welcome back to Daily Driven SA. As I mentioned before, we are here with this beautiful Nissan Primera. Welcome to the channel, Corner.
Thank you, David.
Nice to have you here. So, yeah, over to you, bro.
Okay, so yeah, we have a close friend of ours, Corner Bruce here on the channel, which is lovely. Nissan Primera 200 TSI, right?
TSI, yes.
Yeah, it's a VVL swap. So yeah, Corner is just going to tell us more about his car.
This... My 1999 Nissan Primera was a roller rocker, motors af wat doen, na VVL toe, getuned door KSD, Koos van der Poel, rij units op. Wat ik op die kar gedoen het, zelf in Daxen gebouw. Bij die huis, alles doen ons eindelijk zelf. 63 mal exhaust, van die nakkel tot achter, toolbox system. So ja, dat is maar eindelijk al wat ik op die kar gedoen het.
Okay, that's great. So yeah, as you could hear now that Cornel is doing most of the work himself. Cornel, is there any future plans for the car?
Ja, definitief. kijk zo naar plus minus 2 maanden. Ga ik games doen. Games, grotere brands. En misschien een one box system. Buitenom zal ik misschien het weer in die car weer original maken. ABS wil ik hier opzetten en zo. Zo ja. En ja, dat is zeker wat ik zal doen voor die car. Ja. En port, intake port, flow. Zo ja, dat is mijn toekomstplannen voor die car.
Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Awesome. So, yeah, the question is, we are going to do Quarter Mile Challenge, of course, on the channel.
Yes.
Do you have any expectations for time, or what is your feeling about it?
Ik zal je dus zien. Ik zal je kan zien. Maar ik zal je mensen verbaas.
Okay.
Dat is wat ik wil.
Okay, so yeah, guys, as you heard now, there's a big surprise coming for you guys. OG, what do you say, brah? What do you think the car will do, and what is your hopes for the car?
As we all know, the Primera is a little bit heavier than the Sentra.
Yes.
So, off the line, you won't be having a lot of wheel spin. So, yeah, that's where most of the time is made up from the get-go. But the first 60 foot is very important.
Yeah, the 60 foot is very important. As we saw on the channel, most of the cars coming onto the channel struggle with that wheel spin. Did you lower your tire pressure?
Yeah, but my tire pressure is, don't
1.8 bar.
That's perfect, yeah.
That's about the perfect bar to do a beautiful launch. So
on the street, yeah.
Yeah. So yeah, guys, we are going to go over to Cinematics. From there, we will be setting up the Dragon. So stay tuned.
Ciao.
The first run. What do you guys think of that run? Comment down below. It was quite a wheel spin. From here, as you could see here, I'll just show you guys. From there up until that side, that's about 30 meters. So yeah, I'm quite curious to see what time that will be. All right, Mr. Bruce, how was the first run?
Yo, eerste run, ik heb te veel wheel spin gehad, maar ik heb de tijd gekregen van 17.09. Tweede run.
So the OG. They didn't come fetch me. I have to walk back now. What the fuck? And I'm walking with this dude. He's drunk as fuck, guys. Yo! So for the carium.
So we came to the end of that video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So unfortunately, the OG can't join me tonight on the bench because of 9 o'clock COVID restrictions or curfew in South Africa. So we're just trying to follow our protocols. So let's jump into this video. I think that this was a pretty good time for that Primera. Wheel spin was obviously a problem, but at the end of the day, you know, unprepped surfaces. Winston commented, one of our subscribers, I'm gonna try to put that down below. He said that we don't have to feel bad for a slight delay time in comparison with the track times, because that's a prep surface, it's a straight line. We have to deal with certain things that's unpredictable, like the road, the quality of the road and all that. But that's not our excuses. We're just having fun. We're doing our quarter mile times wherever we are. We go up to Mexico and we enjoy ourselves. So that's what it's all about. And yeah, so comment down below what you guys think of this video, and also comment down below what you guys would want to see in the future on the channel. And if I say future, I'm talking about in the next few weeks, because we are trying to do consistent uploads and film. So yeah, we have a dual beams Toyota Corolla swap. That car is incredible. I saw it this weekend actually. The shifts on that car is like perfect, guys. We also have a Golf 7 Club Sport that's done by Tune to Race. So that's also an excited future for us coming onto the channel. And yeah guys, if you like this video, please leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe and share this video with all your family and friends. And yeah, on to the next one guys. Peace out. Ciao. I had a feeling you'd come back and see me.